I didn't hear him mention anything about how many days he had to live or die, but I know my husband will go through with hunger and thirst strike for as long as necessary.
And you would support him in that decision, would you?
Well, I support my husband in everything.
Have you spoken with him this morning?
Yes, I have.
And how is he after no food and water for 2 days?
He seems very well.
But he's determined to go through with it?
Yes, he is.